guys, I'm Ali and welcome back to my channel. So today I am back with another explain tutorial because this week was psycho explain tutorial actually received quite a bit of support or whatever that is. And some people have also asked me to do an explain tutorial for Compass or Math, the one that Lisa did. So I'm gonna be doing that today. So without further ado, let's start. So the whole dance will start on the counting 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Okay, so you're gonna be facing diagonally towards the right, and then your feet is just gonna be in this position, but you're gonna be putting all your weight on your left leg first, so you're like bending your right leg. So first you're gonna hit your heel out twice, so hit it, and then you're gonna lift your right shoulder up, and then you're gonna bring your left shoulder up, and at the same time you're gonna be dropping your right shoulder, and then after that you're gonna drop your left shoulder, and you're just gonna push out your elbow, and then you're gonna bring it down again, and you're gonna hit your heel up twice, and then after that you're gonna be bringing your left leg up like to your stomach level, and then your hands, both your hands are just gonna be on your knees like this, then you'll step left down, and then you step your right out. And by the time you step your right leg out, your hands are just gonna be in this position where your right hand is gonna be either holding onto your shirt or your pants, and your left hand is just gonna be at the bottom like this. So with the counting, it's gonna be 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and step, step. So after this, you're gonna be doing just a breathing action while only moving your chest. So when you step out, your back is gonna be like very straight, so your chest is basically pushed out. So you're just gonna bring your chest in, and then out, and then in again. And then after that, you're gonna look diagonally down towards the right. And then you're gonna shift all your weight onto your right leg, so you'll be sitting on your right leg, and then your left leg is just gonna be pointing upwards. And then after that, you'll just take your right hand, just like straight, like straightly, and then you're just gonna put it across your chest, like so. And then for the next move, you're just gonna like push your shoulder down, and like, you're not really pushing it down, you're just putting up your head like that, and at the same time you're gonna shift all the weight of your left leg again, so it's gonna be like push down. And then after that, on 7, 8, you're gonna put your left hand onto your pelvis area, and then your hands are just gonna be like going up and then down. And then for your legs, it's gonna be like, since you're in this position, you're gonna tiptoe, and then bring it down again. So in the end, you'll have all the weight onto the right side of your body again. So together, it'll just be like, so after you push it down, 6, 7, 8, and then after that, you're gonna put your right hand on the left side of your waist, and then your left hand on the right side of your face, and then you're just gonna push your head to the left, and then you're gonna step your right leg in, and at the same time you're gonna put your hands out where your right hand is pointing to the top, to the ceiling or sky or whatever, and then your left hand is just pointing down below. Okay, so with the counting, it's gonna be, okay, so let's start from step, step, 3 and 4 called, I'm not sure if I'm going to pronounce it correctly, but it's Parapuri. Something like that. Okay, I'll just put the name somewhere there. So you're just going to step right, left, and then your right leg, you're going to step it out in front of your body. And then after that, you're going to step your right leg out again. And at the same time, you're going to put your hands both on your shoulder, just like this. You're just like lightly touching your shoulders like this. And so your knee is going to be facing in first. And then when you face your knee out, you're going to be closing your, pulling your elbows together. So first it's like when you step out, your body is somewhat leaning in front. So when you face your knee out and you close your elbows, you're going to straighten your upper body. And then after that, you're going to face your knee in again. And again at the same time, you're going to put both of your hands up straight into this leg. Upward L position, and then you're gonna face your knee out again, and you're just gonna face your hands the opposite direction. And then after that, you're just gonna bring your left leg up, stomach level again, and then your hands, you're just gonna put it both in this like animal ears position. So when you bring your legs up, you're gonna be looking down. And then when you bring your, then you're gonna bring your legs down, and then you're just gonna face up. And then after this, you're gonna put your hands to your chest, just opening at the side, and then your chest is gonna be like popping out. Then after that, you're gonna close your hands, and you're just gonna bring your chest back in. So with the counting, it will be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then after this, you're gonna be stepping your right leg out again, and then you're gonna face to the left, and then both of your hands are just, you'll just put them on top of each other onto your left hip. So after this, you're just gonna turn to the left, and then you're gonna turn to the right, and at the same time, you're putting your left hand onto the right side of your hips, and then you're gonna put your right hand onto your knee, and then after that, you're just gonna point up, where basically you just imagine as if there's a string attached to your finger, to your knees, from your finger to your knees. So when you point up like that, your knees are supposed to go up at the same time. So you point up, and then after that you'll just put your hand back on your knee, and you're gonna draw like a circle with this knee. I'm not really sure how to do that part. Like, I tried practicing that so many times, but I still look so awkward doing it. So I just winged it a bit. So you basically just draw a circle in anti-clockwise direction with only your right knee. So so you draw a circle, and then you bring your knee down to the floor. And once you're kneeling, your left hand will just like cross over your chest again like this, and you'll just put it by your face like so. And then after that, you're gonna take your right hand, and you're just gonna put it like below your left hand like this. And then after this step, you're gonna slide in front. And when you slide, your hands are gonna go from here to here. So it's like going to bed basically. So you're gonna rotate your knee down, up, and then slide, and then right, left, right. Okay, let's try that again with the counting. So let's try from 1, 2. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, So while you're bringing your hands to the back of your body, you're also going to be lifting your body up and just turning, sliding your left leg to the front. So you'll basically end up in this position with your hand at the back. And then after that, you're going to be pushing your right leg straight, and then you're just going to bend your left leg. And then after that, you're going to straighten your left leg again, and you're going to bend your right leg, but this time, you're going to bring it in front of your body. And while you're doing this part, so it's like, wait, let me explain again. So basically, you push your right leg, your left leg goes in, and then you push your left leg, and your right leg goes in. So while you're doing this part, you'll be slowly going down to your elbows, so it will look like push, push. Then after that, wait, these next few steps are all separate, like separate sharp movements. So please take note and do not do the movements together. So after you go down, you're gonna put your right hand to your chest like this, and then you're gonna, your left hand, which is on the floor, you're gonna just put it out, just slightly, or just make it an obvious movement that you put it out. And then you're going to put your hand on your right knee, and then you're going to push it out, and then you're going to push it back in, both the legs, so you're going to bend it. And then you're going to turn back. So first, you're going to roll on your butt. So first you open up your right leg, and then your left leg will follow. And then you'll end up in this mermaid position where you're facing your back towards, where you're facing your back to the camera. So in the counting, it will be 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8. So by the time the counting reaches 8, you have to be facing back. So let me go through that again, because obviously that's the most confusing part for me also. So 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8. And then next, you're going to be doing like this little arm wave. So you're just basically like, wait, let me face. So you're basically in this position. So you'll just hit your elbow down to the floor. And then you're going to like, just, you know, do a flowy. So you'll basically just do a flowy action when you're gonna go back up. So it's gonna be like 1, 2, 3, and then 4. You're gonna bring your left hand up and over, and you're just gonna turn it front, and you're gonna slide your right leg in front of your body, and you're gonna stand up on 5. And then you're gonna do that step again, parabole, or whatever it's called. So you'll step right, left, right, and the hands here. Okay, from this part onwards, the hands are mostly freestyle, but I just decided to copy what Lisa did. So the hands that I'm doing is somewhat what Lisa did. Okay, so after you stand up, you're gonna step right, left, right. Then you're gonna turn in an anti-clockwise direction, and you're gonna lift your left leg up. You're gonna lift your left leg up, and then you're gonna step left, right, left. So let me go through the counting. So from 7, 8. So it's like 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Turn. 1, 2, 3, 4. After hips from the left side to the right side, and your hands are just gonna be like fanning yourself. But she also did this type where she like hit and then she just fanned herself. Okay, so it's like 5, 6, 7. You're gonna jump and you're gonna bring both of your feet together, and then your hands are just gonna be up like this, and then you're gonna slowly bring it down while slightly looking up, and you're also gonna be bending your knees. And then on the next counting is 8 10. So on 8, you're gonna put your right hand on your left waist, and then on the counting 10, you're gonna put your left hand on your right waist. And then after this, you're gonna bring your left leg up, and you're gonna be turning, you're gonna be putting it towards the back. And at the same time, you're gonna open your hands up to the side like this. And I also tiptoe a bit. Yeah, you wait, you're really supposed to tiptoe. So, 8 and 1, tiptoe, and then on 2, you're gonna hit your hips down, meaning in front. Gonna hit your hips down, and then you're gonna do the same thing. Gonna lift up your right leg this time, and you're gonna bring it to the back. And then I'm also tiptoeing, and I'm gonna bring my hips down again on the counting 4. And like I said again just now, the hands for this part are freestyle. But I copied what Lisa did, so I will show that later. And then you're gonna bring your right leg up again, and you're gonna bring it back, tiptoe, and you're hitting your hips down on the counting 6. So from 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then after 6, end of your freestyle hand movement, you're gonna do the same parabole step again. So, wait, for this part, they actually do something like right and then like right, and then this thing, I think, and then back. But let's do fast for you to catch on with the music. So I just change it to right, left, right. And then after you step your right leg back, you're just gonna shrug. And when your shoulders go down, you're gonna add like a little weight to your arms. Make it like flowy and stuff. So right, left, right, shrug, and a little wave. And then you're gonna jump into a squat position, and then you're gonna bounce down twice. So it's bounce, bounce, and then you're gonna do the same leg footwork again. So right, left, right. So you bounce down, step right back, left on the spot, and then right out to the side. And when you step your right leg out, you're also going to be looking towards the left. And then after this, you're just going to turn your head to the front. And then you're going to do the same thing. You're going to bounce down twice. So it's bounce, bounce. And you're going to step your left leg in. And at the same time, your hands are going to go in this position. So you're basically like pointing your right hand, and your left hand is just acting as a platform. So, it's basically like a compass. So, for this part, I couldn't really see the actual direction, so I just went left, right, up, hit. So, that is the whole routine done. So now, I will go through the counting again, start from the 1, 2. And then after that, I'm gonna go all the way from the top slowly. And then I'm gonna go with the actual speed. So it's 1, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight, and hit. Five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, and three, and four, and two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, eight, and one, and two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, and five, and six, and seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight, and hit. Five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, and three, and four, and two, three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, eight, and one, and two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, and five, and six, and seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight, and hit.